Greetings and welcome to another episode of Knights of Azure. I was going to go off and do some off-camera training stuff, but it won't let me leave until I watch all the events. So let's us watch these events together, and then I'm going to go off and train for a while. And I will see you when we're actually officially ready to get a move on with stuff after these events. Alright, so here we go. The cupcake represents my feelings. That cupcake, it's all brokenhearted. The heart is cracked. Well, you're the one being a meanie. You need to learn to be stop being so selfish. Because your life is just as important as mine. So we need to work together so that we both live through this and not have you sacrifice yourself just for me. I'll be honest with you, I don't really understand why you're fighting. Don't make that face. You guys will be back to your old selves in no time. Oh, okay, this is like story stuff. Fighting is bad. I hope you two can make up. Alright. I don't know if it'll let me leave if I don't watch this event, so... It concerns the disappearance of a noblewoman known only as Lady L. I was believed that Lady L vanished of her own volition, so the criminal investigation was eventually canceled. At least that's all the general public knows. What I have here is additional information that I have compiled. Okay, 2 years ago, the police department was reconstructed. They said it was part of a larger plan to revitalize the force. But that's what they told the public. I heard it was because top officials were illegally spending funds that had been set aside for combating demons. Makes sense, the rich get richer by exploiting those beneath them, is the oldest story in the world. I'm surprised, Professor Pervert. I didn't expect you to be so sympathetic to the plight of the common man. Don't act like I'm some scoundrel like you, and don't call me Professor Pervert either. Can we ignore your hurt feelings and get on with the story already? Ugh. So during this reconstructing, old cold cases were reopened. I'm guessing one of these cold cases was about Lady L's disappearance. Apparently similar disappearances have been happening every 10 years, and the first document was over 100 years ago. 100 years? Simon, when you say 10 years, are you referring to... Yes, the disappearance all coincide with the selection of a new saint. Oh boy, now things are getting interesting. This is evidence that was kept with the case file given by the police. The sculpture of a woman's hand. Oh, what's this? It's a mask. My name is Serphosris. I am pure blood demon of the Dark Blood Tribe. It's her, Simon. Is this mask also evidence related to the cold case? No, only this right hand is evidence. It seems this mask was slipped in. The right hand was delivered to Lady L's family after she disappeared. Who is Lady L's family? Could we possibly speak to them? She had sisters, but they left Roswell after the investigation was cancelled and their whereabouts are unknown. To protect the sisters, huh? Smart move. It has been going on for at least 100 years and involves the saints. The demons must definitely be involved too. The Lady L case is 10 years old, and a human doesn't have the lifespan to investigate 100 years of incidences. But perhaps you, my lady. I apologize for putting you up to this. No, I'm glad you were upfront about it. I'll make sure to thoroughly investigate this incident. Thank you. A mask was attached to the right hand. It's probably Chris's. If she had it, that most likely means... Wait, last time I saw her was at the opera house. I'll head over there. Oh, come on! I was going to use the opera house to farm! Wait, is this really the end of chapter 3? Or is this, like, just the end of the interlude? I don't know. 100 years worth of disappearances that involve the saints? What? You can bet that demons are also involved somehow. What kind of demons do you think are involved, Professor? Well, any demons that might harbor a grudge towards the saints, of course. If the night is an ocean, those demons are like fish. Without night, their environment becomes restricted. Fish in the ocean, I see. If the saint managed to stop a weak night, the demons wouldn't be all that impressed. It's like reusing tea bags. You may get some color out of them, but the aroma will be gone and the tea undrinkable. Thanks, that was easy enough to understand. Ernest, my research lab is always looking for new assistants. No thanks, I don't think you need my help researching tea bags. Ugh. Serial disappearance involving young ladies, eh? Now that's what I call interesting development. You have issues if you think anything about this is interesting. Little lady, do you know what young ladies think about most? Why, love, of course. Yeah, yeah. Hey, listen up. Rich young ladies get moved from one rich guy to another like currency. Their feelings aren't considered at all. So either Lady L got married off, or she fell in love with someone low class. It's one or the other. That's pretty convincing. So you don't think demons are involved in this mess? I'm not interested in dabbling in the professor's area of expertise. I just think my idea makes more sense. Until we know for a fact that Lady L is dead, killed, or eaten, it's safe to assume she just eloped with some guy. Oh, well, thanks for being so concerned. Yeah, right? Alright, well... I wanted to use the opera house as a farming point, so I'm not quite sure what to do now. I'm gonna go farm somewhere. I'll be back to go into the opera house later. All right. Well, see you guys then. Bye. All right. I'm back here again while I was training, and there's some new events here. I'm pretty sure they're going to be slightly story-related, but they could also be level-related. So, we're going to go watch them. Hello. Captain. We also work hard to help you two reconcile. Please give us your next mission. He's so cute. I love the toy soldier. Grimalkins, meow. We used to have lots of turf wars, meow. But that was because we weren't on good terms, meow. It's good for two masters who are on good terms to fight. It's not good for two masters who are on good terms to fight. I hope you two can patch things up, meow. Well, if you know, she stops being such a meanie. Anyway, I'm going to go back to training. Okay, see you soon! And we're back with yet another event. Let's see what the tree has to say about our relationship. Fighting is not good. I want you to... Hurry and reconcile. I will. As soon as I can. More training! Alright, so I was just going back up to the suite to see if there was any, like, other events, and it looks like there is something. Be so foolish, Arnis. If something were to happen to you, Lilise, she cares so much. Don't worry so much. I also think I might have enough for a level. So I'm gonna head over to the altar. I should, because it's doing this cutscene. So I don't think it does this cutscene unless I have enough. Yep, sweet. I have enough for another level. Oh, our guest has arrived. We've been waiting for you, Agent Arnis. Sweet. Let's get another level. Meow. Yes, we will go perform the ritual. Oh, wow, I have like twice as much as I need. Illusionist? I wonder what that's gonna be. All done. Agent Arnis, would you like to have something you want to ask me? The clock. How does the clock work? The Rozier clock is an ancient device, though it has been repaired. How it actually functions is still unclear. It is said that the holy knights who escorted the first saint used this ancient device to fight the Night Lord. Most of these knights came in contact with the Night Lord's blood and were turned into fiends. Your Rozier clock was constructed from the remnants that were recovered from the holy knights. I didn't know that. I'll take good care of it. One final question. The Saint's sealing? The first thing to do in order is... Are there any orders? There is a necessary procedure, but how will know it? Well, if the procedure is disrupted, fail to take... within this dream, you're even stupider. I mean, more honest. Did you seriously call me stupid? I did. As an apology, I will take you. There's no way you can disrupt the procedure. There's no way Lilise can disrupt the... First, the blue altar must be located. The saints just needs to present there and see. There are multiple candidates for the blue altar. If you cannot find the real one, I don't know what will happen. Got it. I'll do my best. It has increased, though. I was a little worried that we would have screwed up increasing. Okay, I'm glad I was able to ask you a lot of questions. Thank you, Charmin. As I said before, your gratitude is not necessary. Well, that's what you think. You're familiar than my guide, at least. Your guide is irreplaceable. He is rather fond of you. Thank you for the information, helpful information. Well then, until your next blood offering. I wonder if I have enough already. I'll have to double check. But first, let's see what we got for new skills. Skills, new. Illusionist, phantom form will last longer, okay. Improve the range of strong attacks when using the Blitz Shooter, okay. That's cool. I'm still kind of working on this though, so I don't know if I want to get... Let's just check real quick to see if I can get another level up. Just as a double check. Nope. I didn't think so. It was too close to what it... So I would think it would jump up by a lot. Yeah. So it was pretty much like what I had before. Let's see. Warhammer form. Ooh, we're going to get a Warhammer. That's going to be cool. Alright, well, that's it for now. Okay, I'm going to get back to training, and I will see you all afterwards. And here we are with another event. When that lady was staying here, she would play with me sometimes. I hope you guys reconcile. The next time we can play together, Master. Next time we can play together, Master. Yay, we're gonna play together. Alright, so here we are with yet another event. I bet you they will want us to get back together. Arnis. Hi. It's nothing. Oh. I guess he doesn't want to expressly say that he wants us to get together, but you know he does. Alright, well, I'm still working on training. Just as a status update, I got yet another daytime activity under relaxation for tea break. I'm wondering if doing the daytime activity quests will get me new things here, which will give me more points for stuff. So I'm maybe gonna try some of those. Also, the gladiator is like really useful for trying to get more blood. Because you get that, you keep that combo up and you get a crap ton of blood. So yeah, it's always good. All right, anyway, see you next time for the next event thing. All right, bye. So I'm pretty sure I have enough for another level up. So let's head on over. No! Let's see how much I need. Oh, only 3,005. I'll get that in like one trip. Alright, be back soon. This time I do have enough. So, and there's the cutscene to prove it. Our guest has arrived. We've been waiting. Yay, new levels, which means a new weapon. Let's get it. Oh, this is gonna be max level. Oh no, max level's 10. Okay, never mind. We're almost to max level. Only like 3 more to go. Just guard effect, and Warhammer form. So that means I can block now? Jeez, that took forever. I wanted to ask you something about that sword, Jorth. Doesn't it resemble my sword? Why is that? Because of your half-demon blood, your sword developed a will of its own and became a demon sword to protect you. The true nature of the Sword of Jorth is still unknown, but it was likely created under similar circumstances. Similar circumstances, huh? Or perhaps it's fate. Maybe the Jorth sword is calling for you. Me? Well then, until your next blood offering. Oh, we didn't get to pick anything. This is intriguing indeed. Okay, no new events up here. Let's see. Oh, what? It seems like when you I didn't mean to do that. It seems like when you level up your characters, they like change colors, and I'm not sure like if it's involved with the skills you pick or if it's just that's just how they are naturally. No idea. Oh, dang, I have a bunch of new points. Speaking of which, I need to check out my new skills. When guarding at the right time, you can prove... All right, I can guard, I just never use it. The damage received decreases the guard. All right. Anything else? Nope. That's it, just those two things. That should be easy for me to collect. I should check out to see how much it's going to cost for the next level. We're so close to maxing out. I wonder what I'm going to get next. Guard power up Warhammer Expertise Heavy Duty Knight. That's the one I want. It's the Heavy Duty Knight. so that I can last longer the night form. But it's okay. Needs a lot of blood. Oh well. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep training now. So, I will see you once I'm done. Oh, actually, I changed my mind. I want to, alright, let's check out this hammer. We'll check out the hammer real quick. And then, I'll be back to... Woo! Oh my god, look how big that thing is. Let's do some... obviously it's slow, but... It does a ton of damage. Oh, what's this ring do? Is this just an AoE? It's probably just an AoE. Let's go... Ow! I'm gonna put them away. So let's see, whoop! Oh wow. That probably does a lot more than the regular. Oh no, it does the same. It does the same. Oh, but it lasts a hell of a lot longer. Obviously not very good for building up chain. But if you want to just, you know, dig in and do a crap ton of damage, that is certainly an option. Alright. Well, that's pretty much it for the hammer. I'm going to keep building up my blood now, so I will see you all on the when the next thing occurs. Well, I've done quite a bit of training. This is my daytime stuff. See, I got all my skills that I've currently earned. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoy today's episode, which is pretty much just a bunch of little events. And I hope to see you all next time on the next episode. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, all that fun YouTube stuff. Alright, bye!